What up? It's the Trooper. Tired as f- Yo, Lady Trooper. Had to get up at 7 a.m. She gotta do that again tomorrow. Yo, I need my sleep. I need some quality sleep action going.
You're not gonna believe this. I drove all the way to Fremont Street. And as I'm getting here, I accidentally locked Lady Trooper out. Wow, it's windy. So I had to go all the way back home, and I'm so hungry. I was starving before I got here the first time, so I gotta get some food. Hopefully we're gonna get some pizza.
I could probably do 4 slices because I'm starving. Well, I'm gonna make 2 work, but we had to try to grandma slice because that's what they're known for. But when I was pitting good versus evil the other day, it had to be the same style of pizza. Now we're gonna try to grandma slice. Let's see what's going on with that.
Really good. I can eat a whole pizza no problem. Maybe that should be a challenge. Should we do that one day? I come and eat a whole grandma pizza? Say I won't. I dig it. I dig the grandma slice. I don't know if I'm prepared to say it's better than the regular slice though. Let's hit the regular slice one time. They're both really good. Holy shit, man. Not better than Pizza Rock. Don't tell them I said it. Pizza Rock, better. But this is one of my new favorite spots for pizza, for sure. All right, I'm just about ready to say that the grandma slice is better than the regular slice. I trade it back and forth. Of course, I destroy both of them. You ever so hungry that you eat 2 big ass slices of pizza and you want 2 more?
Yeah.
That's where I was today. I still feel hungry. Let's see if we can finish it off with a pomegranate, what? Pomegranate sparkly pop. It looks wonky, but it's perfect. I know what you think, a trooper. How's the pomegranate action? Listen, I don't even know what the hell a pomegranate is supposed to taste like. But this pomegranate sparkly pop is the nuts.
at all them damn bicycle action going. Alright, I am on the call-in list. However, I do have free play for the D. Oh shit, you know what I forgot? Damn it. That's alright, I got free play for the D. Let's go down to the D. That's right, the D. Golden Nugget we go. 1250 better than zero, right? So the last two times I played at the Golden Nugget, or maybe it was two out of the last three, I encountered some kind of jerk off or douchebag. I'm happy to report that tonight I didn't encounter any such. Well, I really wish I had the camera rolling just now, because as I was walking across the crosswalk, there's one car stopped in another lane beyond him, and as I stepped in front of the car who was stopped, a car in the other lane came zooming through the stop sign across the crosswalk, this close to hitting me, no lie. Wish I had the camera rolling. All I could do was yell, "Hey, asshole." Today is the 42nd day in a row making a vlog and playing poker, and I'm very tired, but I love it. The reason I'm so tired today, it's not because today is the 42nd day in a row. It's because I didn't get any quality sleep, as I was mentioning earlier. I'm very, very tired. I wish there was a story to tell you, or just something, anything. Anything. Tell them something, Trooper.
I got nothing. Tomorrow's Trooper Thursday. I have to sleep tonight. I have to. Tomorrow's gonna be a long, late night. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. I'll see you next time.